in 2013.
Yeah, and there's another Olympic gold winner. She'll be a threat today. She's a winger, she's quick, loves to get to the byline.
This is how the USA line up. So, Alan, 4-4-2.
Goes for goal!
That's zipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd call it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
First goal, it's 1-0. The second half is off and underway. Great play from the attacker.
Cut off!
Excellent blocking there.
Similar to this myself, Martin. Good header to the keeper's right.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Widen the margin here to 2-0. Lloyd. Past one defender.
Shots on! Goal!
Well, there was a bit to aim at, but a long way out. Like a golfer from off the green, she's holed it.
Well, from that distance, she saw the gap and she just placed it really beautifully.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
There it is, the final whistle.
Well, one team's coming off looking pretty fresh, the other team exhausted. They've been chasing the game, haven't they, the whole time?
Yeah, they have, and a game they haven't enjoyed, and they just want to hear the final whistle.